I get the bikes on it and I put a back tire on it, hopefully the... So this is the chain from the other bike, so it might be too long, so I should measure it before I throw it on it.
Oh, well, here you go.
Because it might be too long, so I should have done this before, but me not thinking, I wanted to get the video done quick. So I could just stop now and then just edit it.
Here you go.
But I'd rather just do it now.
And I will be putting the tire on right now. I'll show you how easy that is. The back tire is sometimes very hard because of the chain. Matthew, if you want to get a close-up in here. Sometimes your bearings like come loose or whatnot, so you have to make sure they're tight, but not that tight. And make sure your nut is spread. For your dirty minds, no. And here you go.
Okay, let's put the chain on. Hopefully it's not too long, otherwise I did all that, which it is. maybe not. I think the chain is too long, so I think I'm going to have to cut that. Which I do, because it's very super long, because it came up a longer frame. So I'm going to have to knock it off.
That's going to be, how would you say, easy project or no?
I guess I was going to show you in a later video, but I guess I have to
show you right now.
I guess I have to show you right now. I mean, I could just put the bike back together and then just cut it out and then just add to it, but now I got to find out where I broke it loose before. Hopefully the video doesn't cut off before or run out of memory. Okay, I found out where I knocked it off before. Okay, so we should be running out in a few minutes, which I'll have them redo. Super top of smoke, you guys left that back to me.
Yep, sir.
So, we're gonna cut off right here and then just have them re-send it back to the top for a few minutes. So,
you just, what you wanna do is put it in and then I'll do a few taps, it should come out, and then what you wanna do is, cameraman, get over here, I'm gonna show you on this side.
Once the front tire is done,
what you wanna do is just pat it down very lightly. And then now then you should just be able to just pop it right off. Sometimes this will be a pain in the butt because they don't want to go. Sometimes this piece right here will come off. Be careful because that piece is very important.
You'll lose it, you will bust your ass.
Now your chain just won't move.
Which I'll be right back.
Okay, so I'm gonna put the back tire on it so I can measure how much chain I need to get rid of.
Robbie!
What's up?
Your cab's here?
Oh, my cab's here? Can you tell him to wait like 5 minutes?
Okay.
My cab is here. I called him early. I thought I would be done earlier, but apparently I'm not. So I'm just gonna try to just put the chain on real quick and then that should be done. Gotta measure how much chain I need to get rid of. Done in a few seconds. Thought I'd be done earlier. I kept waiting.
Your cab's out waiting, yes, and it is almost 8 o'clock.
Okay, I have to be home in a little bit. So I'm just gonna hurry up and knock this out.
So I am going to be uploading my video. And since I have school tomorrow, I'm not gonna be around.
I may record something at my house, maybe. Big possibility. I'm not saying I will, I'm not saying I won't, I'm just saying there's a possibility.
Which
okay. And, wow.
some more cranks on the bike too, just to remind you guys that it will pick up speed.
Sometimes these could be a pain in the neck, so keep your ice caps on there. Tomorrow, maybe after he gets home from school, or another day, maybe on the weekend or whenever, I'll come over to his house and we'll put brakes on it.
And we'll show you how to work on a canopy.
Yeah. I'm gonna check on a canopy because we had heavy rains and I think it may have got destroyed more than a paint booth we set up in the back.
On the last video I made.
On his last video he showed you. So, we'll probably be destroying that.
Stay tuned for that one, that's gonna be really sweet.
I'm just gonna demolish that. Hopefully I didn't make this chain too short.
Which I think you did.
That kind of stinks, but hopefully maybe I can fix it by just bring the tie drop forward.
No, this would be the easier way out of things, but whatever, since you got low time, we'll get to a place to go that will work.
Sometimes it's gonna clamp that in there like that.
You need the C clamp?
I might, so let me try with my biceps first. You take your hammer and you just tap that down some. Doesn't always want to go the way you want to go. Tap that in. You just get the biceps in there. Clamp down.
I'm also going to tell you a little tip too. If you have crescent pulls and they break, you can return them and you will get new ones.
Yeah, at Sears.
Sears Hardware.
So, if you're going to buy tools, buy a Craftsman. I believe Snap-on does the same thing, but
I don't know, technically.
I'm not 100% sure, so I'm just going to mention it. I'm not going to confirm it, but eventually maybe I'll look into that. And,
give you an update about that.
Yeah, that way people, that way you YouTubers can know. Maybe get a few tips. What you want to do is just take a C clamp that on. Yeah. Well, apparently I made a
slight adjustment.
Get rid of these washers that we put on. I might have to put a smaller rubber on the rim because it looks like it might be too big. I might take the one off the front,
but that'll probably be another project.
Yeah.
Also, we could use that segment for how to change a flat tire for the kids that don't know how to do it.
Yeah, why take it to a bike shop when you can do it yourself?
Yeah, save a couple of dollars. Since this economy is really messed up, you can save yourself a few bucks.
We'll show you how to patch a tool.
Or you could do a rig tube, which that sometimes will not work. So you can also put these on your bike too, safety reflectors. That way you won't get hit. They come in red, which I don't see a clear one over here somewhere.
Just tighten it.
Which I can't find it. Oh well.
And then you ready to go.
Yeah. Just the handlebars, because they're straight.
Sometimes we have a customized bike to us. Since we don't have like the
If you just hit the yellow button that says subscribe. Leave a comment if you have any questions.
Check out our MySpaces.
And
thank you for watching.